Note to prospective challengers, do not fight Akira Izumi unless you're prepared to face this face. Yuzai Shimakawa found this out the hard way after losing a unanimous decision to Izumi on June 29. The gif surfaced more recently and is simultaneously hilarious and more than a little creepy.